I despise guessing games.
I'm gonna be king of Pride Rock.
Oh, goody.
My dad just showed me the whole kingdom, and I'm gonna rule it all.
Yes. Well, forgive me for not leaping for joy. Bad back, you know.
Hey, Uncle Scar, when I'm king, what'll that make you?
A monkey's uncle.
You're so weird.
You have no idea. So, your father showed you the whole kingdom, did he?
Everything.
He didn't show you what's beyond that rise of the northern border.
Well, no. Said I can't go there.
And he's absolutely right. It's far too dangerous. Only the bravest lions go there.
Well, I'm brave. What's up?
I'm sorry, Simba. I just can't tell you.
Why not?
Simba, I'm only looking out for the well-being of my favorite nephew.
Yeah, right. I'm your only nephew.
All the more reason for me to be protective. An elephant graveyard is no place for a young prince. Oops.
An elephant what? Whoa.
Oh, dear, I've said too much. Well, I suppose you'd have found out sooner or later. You being so clever and all. Oh, just do me one favor. Promise me you'll never visit that dreadful place.
No problem.
There's a good lad. You run along now and have fun. And remember, it's our little secret.
Simba, come on, I just heard about this great place.
Simba, you come on, you little dance.
And it's time for yours.
Mom, you're messing up my name. Okay, I'm clean. Can we go now? So where are we going? It better not be any place dumb.
No, it's really cool.
So where is this really cool place?
Oh, around the water hole. The water hole? What's so great about the water hole?
We'll show you when we get there.
Mom, can I go with Simba?
What do you think, Sarabi?
Well,
please?
It's all right with me.
Yeah!
As long as Zazu goes with you.
No, not Zazu.